row with a pause. Using a TRX, we're going to raise our toes up so our heels are on the ground, waist comes up, palms start facing downward. We're going to row up as you turn your palms upward, holding for about 2 seconds, going back down. Now as you go down, make sure the hips maintain an upward position.